Okay, moving on to question number three, something radioactive. Okay, so there are two radioactive materials, X1 and X2, have decay constants 6 lambda and 3 lambda respectively. If initially they have the same number of nuclei, then the ratio of the number of nuclei of X1 to that of X2 will be 1 by E after a time. So you need to definitely find out what is the value of E, I assume. Yes, so option A is 1 by 6 lambda, option B is 1 by 3 lambda, option C is 3 upon 6 lambda, or option D, 6 upon 9 lambda. All the best, guys. This seems to be a kind of difficult question, but I really believe that you guys can do it very clearly. Okay, the correct answer is option B, 1 upon 3 lambda. You got it right? Even if you didn't, don't worry. The solution is here. Practice. Very well done, guys. There's a really good question to start the next half. Moving on to the next question. In the circuit shown in figure, if the diode forward voltage is 0.3 So guys, here we are for the final question. You guys have done really great till now. Let's see how many of you guys are able to get the last question right. The question is, light of two different frequencies whose photons have energies 1 electron volt and 2.5 electron volt respectively, successively illuminate a metallic surface whose work function is 0.5 electron volt. Ratio of maximum speeds of emitted electrons